SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable location services on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Many of the apps and services on your iPhone perform a little better if they have access to your location information. In fact, some apps, such as Google Maps, may not work at all if they can't use your location. So if you found that your location services are turned off and you'd like to turn them on, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Privacy and Security section from this menu, and then you can tap Location Services at the top of the screen. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of Location Services to turn it on, and then that's going to bring up a list of all of your apps where you can see what the current Location Services settings are. If you would like to allow or prevent an app from using your location, then you can select that app, and then you can choose the specific location access option for that app. So for example, if I didn't want this app to use my location, then I could tap never, or if I did want it to use my location, but only in certain situations, then I could choose one of these other options here. I often use while using the app for many of the apps that might need my location, but the choice is totally up to you.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.